So we're here on the first floor of Fisher Hall. Fisher Hall is home to the Mathematical Sciences and Physics Department. Behind me is the Physics Department office, upstairs is the Math Department. Math, there are 5 concentrations, all really unique and offer a lot of cool first and second year paid internship opportunities. The Physics Department also has really cool research going on by professors, including nanophysics and stuff with the cloud chamber. It all sounds super cool. We're gonna come this way and we're gonna check out one of the larger lecture halls that's here at Michigan Tech. This lecture hall seats 400 students. I've had a few classes in there my freshman year, including chemistry and physics, both of which had labs associated with them, so it wasn't really a big deal that I was in the big classroom. Professors also have really great opportunities, including learning centers and office hours, to communicate with them about that. So we're just gonna come right in here. Fisher 135 is the room. And let's go. So we're here in Fisher 135, and as you can see, it's a pretty large room. There are a few really fun things that happen here besides classes. For example, the Film Board puts on movies here every weekend. Those movies are right out of theaters, but before you can rent them. $3 a piece, plus they have concessions and a popcorn machine. It's a really fun thing to do on the weekends if you're not interested in going outside. So another thing that happens in bigger rooms like this all across campus is something called HuskyCast. HuskyCast is a way for a camera to record professors' teaching as well as their audio and their slides and what they're writing down. So if you miss a lecture or you want to go back and study, that's always an option. So we're here at the Math Learning Center. The Math Learning Center is one of the more established learning centers here on campus. It's probably one of the biggest. There are different tables in here for the different math classes that you may be taking, calculus, algebra, any of those things. The tutors here have a great employment opportunity. They did well in their math courses and they're here to help. You can set up appointments or you can come to walk-in hours.